being in Christ, the law cannot condemn us anymore. The wrath of God cannot reach those who are in Christ. Imagine, guys, imagine. If God has no wrath for you, ang Diyos hindi galit sa'yo, would you care if others are mad at you or condemn you or judge you? Ang Diyos nga, hindi nga galit sa'yo eh. He does not condemn you. He does not judge you. Would you care if the other believers, other Christians, other unbelievers will judge you? The wrath of God cannot reach those who are in Christ. We have been made accepted in the beloved.